in a major development, controversial Indian Administrative Service probationary officer and Waseem assistant collector Pooja Khetkar has been taken off field training. She has been ordered to report to the Lal Bahadur Shastri National Academy of Administration, Mussoorie, an official said on Tuesday. The move follows a report sent by the Maharashtra government to the Lal Bahadur Shastri National Academy of Administration on her behavior on various counts, following complaints pertaining to her certificates, documents, medical and other papers, plus for making bizarre demands beyond her entitlements as an Indian Administrative Service probationary officer. Shailesh Nawal, Deputy Director Lal Bahadur Shastri National Academy of Administration, has asked the state government to relieve the probationary officer from her duties immediately and advise her to report to the Mussoorie Academy by July 23rd.